Bravery medals have been awarded to two New South Wales children who saved their mother and siblings from a car crash earlier this year.
They are the youngest recipients of the Commendation for Courage.
At just 9 and 7 years old, these siblings are brave beyond their years.
Were you scared?
Yeah, I was a little bit. Our little sister, Sarah, she actually was crying as loud as she could.
Jamie and Natalie Emery rescued their two sisters and brother after a horror smash at Forbes in the state's southwest. Their mother, Bonnie, was seriously injured and trapped inside the wreckage.
Oh, very proud. Very, very proud.
Today, they became the youngest recipients of the Commendation for Courage, and boy, do they deserve it. Jamie and Natalie walked for 3 kilometres in the dark to flag down a motorist.
We were calling for help, and Mum even heard us.
They have just acted in a maturity well above their years, and on the scariest night of their life, have saved their mother's life.
The accident happened on this quiet stretch of dirt road. Bonnie says she hit a pothole and overcorrected. Their youngest sister, Sarah, was just 9 days old at the time. They even fed her a bottle while they waited for an ambulance.
I am extremely amazed. Yeah, they did a really good job.
Congratulations and well done on an extreme act of bravery.
They wore their medals with pride today, but they don't intend to pin them on again until a very special occasion.
I'm only going to wear it on Anzac Day.
I'll wear my little one to school and the big one on Anzac Day.
Melinda Nusafora, 10 News.